Hello everybody, this is Kai from Enscape, and this time we want to introduce to you Enscape 2.2, our next ambitious release offering great new features like an improved camera path creation system, improved VR controls, or a dedicated material editor for SketchUp. Let's have a look. The SketchUp material editor has been introduced. This editor that we've designed specifically for our SketchUp users will allow them to achieve equal results as our Revit and Rhino users by enabling them to use, amongst others, bump and reflectance maps for increased realism and atmosphere in their outputs. Animated transitions in between views, be it favorite views or the ones listed in the view selector, have been added to allow you to smoothly navigate through your model, while keeping a clear sense of the location within the whole project. You can now export additional material ID and depth map channels alongside your actual rendering. This allows you to easily post-process any image generated with Enscape, be it to adjust certain elements separately or to apply depth-related effects in the image editing software of your choice. Click the Batch Render button hidden in the view selector to export a rendering from all of your favorite views in a row automatically. A great new way to save even more time with Enscape. We are proud to announce our support for Windows Mixed Reality headsets. These headsets offer inside-out tracking, which means you're not restricted to play space, so mobility is increased and the virtual reality feels a bit more real. We've also improved our VR interaction. From inside virtual reality, you can now change the daytime, activate white mode and outlines, or switch from one favorite view to another, all without having to take your headset off. For better control over the artificial brightness in your scene, we've added a global light brightness slider. Last but not least, we have introduced a new way of creating video exports from Enscape. You can now design camera paths that contain any number of waypoints, while being able to set the daytime, transition, focal point, and field of view for any of them separately. Try this handy new way of sharing a walkthrough of your creation right now by downloading the latest release today. Access the download area through the About button in your Enscape ribbon, or register for a free 14-day trial now at enscape3d.com. As always, don't hesitate to share any feedback with us so we can work together on the next releases.